Cool. Thank you. See ya.
the back of the car. Something on the other side of that building. This right now.
Do it, I'm gonna do it all at one time.
Hello, hello, hello. Cool.
Alright, I'm recording whenever you're ready to go.
I'll hold it. You got it? Okay. State your name, please. You ready?
Look at him.
Okay. Yeah, we're good. Sergeant Christopher Fiola, Feola.
So
So what time did the call come in?
I don't have the exact time of the call. We've got here at about, it's probably going to be about 11:45-ish. Responded to suspicious objects here in the 5300 block of Office Park. Arrived, found three packages that looked suspicious in nature, notified the bomb squad. Bomb squad came out, determined that the items were not destructive devices, and we're clearing the scene at this point.
How did you find out? Who called it in? What did they?
There was an RP. I don't have that information on me right now.
Was there any buildings that were evacuated by the chance?
No buildings were evacuated. We had everybody just shelter in place, and then we blocked it off with tape.
What do the packages look like?
They're just three wrapped packages. I mean, nothing really inane about them.
Was there anything crazy inside, like anything important?
It doesn't appear that there was anything inside. It looks like it's just probably trash.
Anything? How much longer you might be out here? I know you guys are wrapping up.
We're clearing it right now. We should be here probably about another 10 minutes, and then we'll open everything up.
Thank you, Sergeant.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Go. I'm just glad it wasn't anything crazy.
Right. Yeah.
I know. They found some stuff. It wasn't anything crazy to them. There's some Walmart packages, basically, like bags of crap. Yeah. No problem. See you guys.